Why are we too serious? But here to have fun. I'm having fun, actually. I don't. Let's just have fun. So, very quickly, I'm going to dive in. My name is Mr. Mary Tudutari. Like Mr. Harry said, that is about I'm not very techy like this. So, yeah, mostly here to listen to the other startups to see how I can key in. I'm more like a tech investor. And so, but let me just dive in. Now, Funu, that's the brand. If you're from this part of the world, Funu is a combination of two words. Fun and Numu. Fun means book in a Yoruba language. Fun, then Numu means to know, like to be intelligent. Like they say, Funu, do you know things like that? Yeah. So that's the idea. Funu. And Funu, everybody can be brilliant. So that's the concept. So I'm going to dive in to what we have been doing and what we've been doing very quickly. So, actually, Funumu was not something that I set out to do as a project or to create. I didn't plan. It wasn't like something I said, I have a plan for Funumu. No, there was nothing like that. Funumu was something like, first, it was just a passion. Cover three steps. The passion, the need, and the decision. So the passion, for years I've been working with secondary school students over time. Mostly we go for outreach, we go with the NGOs, most of the times outreach, this and cultism and things like that. We go for outreach, deal with them. So I've been doing that over time. I find that I'm always, whenever I have something to do, I always try to bring it down to secondary school. I don't know why, if you pick up the tell me, let's do this thing, let's do youth training, for instance. I'll tell you, can't we train the people in secondary school? To me, it's as if I can catch them young at that age. It's just me, I have a question for that. I must always do it for them first before I go to university or to the people who do youth training everywhere. But I prefer if we're training those people, so I always push it down. So I've always been involved with things like that. While I was in Pentagon, I did some skill acquisitions for secondary school students, basic skill acquisition, this baking and what have you. So I've always been doing that over time. Even when I was running my community center, I focused more on secondary school students. Summer, soon as it's summer, I'll create a program for them. Maybe I'll say 2K per month, just to engage them, just to keep them busy. I do what else? So people come, can't you do it free? I say, bring the child, put him in here, let him just learn. I've always had that passion for them. So that created a need for me to even do something. I did a very short story book, and I started writing because I found that they read a lot of story books. So I had to read the story book for cultism. Still on passion now. Not something I plan to do. Not the trained writer. Just because I want the passion for them, I did that. I made it a book for computer broadcasts, secondary school students. So that was then. So sometime last year, I was just trying to read an e-book on my phone. So my son was like bugging me, wants to play all this. So I was like, my father was, and I was like, if I had a video now to engage him with your other phone, so I could be busy. But I don't want the actual cartoon videos. I don't want SpongeBob. I'm worried about these cartoon videos. They are good, but there's a level of effect that I've seen first time with my uncle's son, whereby Esau's cartoon, as he became not much aware of his environment, he could be here with you. You're dying, you're having pains. He's not aware. He's watching cartoon. That is, the other day his dad was giving up. From us, his dad was dying, he was dead. His younger one of just 2 years understood what was happening. If I knew about it, not know that his dad was dying. It was a 2 year old boy that came to call us outside. Uncle called him, my dad is dying. So I was like, something wrong. This guy is not, he's no longer aware of the environment anymore. So I don't like this kind of, so I said, how can I? So I went to my internet researching on videos. What I was seeing wasn't impressing me. I didn't like them. I wanted something that was engaging, that is in line with what he was already doing in school. At the same time, could be entertaining. So I didn't find that. So, on doing that, I didn't discover, you should find that most of the life teaching videos that are already there that our students use, both in university schools, were made by Indians more. If you go, you see a lot of physics, chemistry, Indians. And we have this intonation barrier. Sometimes they are talking, you don't really hear what they are saying because of that intonation. So, that became a concern. So after that, I had a meeting with some teachers that I said, if I want to record you and start creating content,
for students, covering what you already do in your class. I will not have the money to pay you, actually, because I'm just getting an idea. But this is what I have in mind. I want to show you about a child, a boy in Fruba, preparing for YM, for instance, and the teachers, the government school teacher, the teacher comes once in 2 weeks. And once, and it's only right, that's the way, it's a child that is in, how do they call this, our porch schools? For that school, for instance, now, and that child has regular teachers, even home teachers. And you read the same YM routine, and you're in Fruba, and now your teacher comes once in 2 weeks. The teacher said, this is what I have, can we help those people over there? That's the idea. So somebody said, yes, they will do it. So started recording content for them. So started doing that. That was how I started. That was just, they said, it's a good thing. Let's start creating something. So started creating. This need we observed that lack of educational videos covering our local teachers here. We have more of Indian students. Then also, I found out that our first students these days don't want to read as much as they know that we used to read in our time. Then we used to read, then yeah, I read this book back to back. You know, kind of reading back to back from page to page. But this is like, it's boring. It's a school now, scams. I said, how can I make this more fun? How can I make reading more fun? Not that they don't want to read, but the time, this social media distractions and all that. So I said, how can I make this thing more fun? Since they have short span of concentration, they cannot watch it for longer hours. How do you make this more fun? So then, from there we moved. Then the need to start making fun. So started creating the contents. That's when I decided that I was going to make contents that one, with three of this in mind, that I can create contents that one, these contents must help students read. Students read and study fast. The content must make you read and study fast. You have a full textbook of physics to read before WAHEC. You don't have that much time. How can you cover the basic topics? I said, this, my content must be able to do that. If not, there's no point doing it. Two, yes, it must make reading and studying more fun and less tedious. I don't want to say, go and study biology. Okay, it's boring, leave this biology thing. I said, I must try to do that, so I must try to solve this. If not, there's no point doing it. Then, thirdly, I must offer the best local teachers to break that introduction barrier that we have with the Indians. If I want to record teachers, I have to make sure they are local teachers, but they are good at what they do. And issues of content removed. So that's how that's Funumi just basically to make to cover this point. So let me yes. So for instance now, this is the video concept. It's a talking video book. So now, this book now like is like an audio book, but in a video form. Now you have the text content already here. So someone is actually reading the book to you, the way you have the audio book. But then you're also watching, because you know that what you see, what you hear at the same time will last longer. So now, we have this kind of book to create that. So you can have the right pronunciations from of those this particular word. So you're listening to this content. You're also getting the right text in it. You're also watching it as a video. This one is to make reading more fun. So with this now, like, this is the topic now, citizenship by birth now. This topic, on your desk, we can cover up to 10, 20 pages, for instance, to cover it. But on this video, on that 10 minutes, you're done with that topic. So a textbook of over, let's say, 140 chapters, for instance, on this, on Fulumu, you can read the whole of that textbook in under 60 minutes. Because some topics are 4 minutes on talking books that we create. Some topics are 8 minutes, depending on the content, how long. So your 10 topics are covered in under 15, 20 minutes. So you're reading more while having fun. So that's the first. So that's what testing that gave birth to Fulumu education. With the vision to become the number one driver of educational development through technology, technological innovation. How do we use technology to be able to create the solutions? To continually research, innovate, create the right technological tools that will steer progressive educational development at all levels. So now, that's where Fulumu started from. Now, where we are now, funeral offerings. In the same platform, we just discovered that most of the schools, and that's what we're going to have. The issue of payroll to pay teachers is an issue, mostly private schools. Government can pay whether you work or not work. Money comes, but private schools, and they do a lot of work, but they cannot be able to cover their wages because somebody working for important stuff. Yeah, you're going to work in Winners. Why? They're only 3 months there. So I was trying to say, why? So why can't they be able to pay these things? So father that, food 1 hour solution, a school can actually use 5 teachers to do the work of 10 through technology. So we also cater to the needs of schools, private and public. They want to use technology to leverage what they have to this payroll cost. There was also calls for them. Then the Funumu app. These videos and the videos of the live teachers teaching different subjects. Then plus the first of this kind of place for you. When I'm done, you see past questions and answers the way you have on paper, right? Now we have them on video. We have them on video, the text. So you can actually read 20 questions and answers by listening to them at the same time on different subjects on the go. So that led to Funumu.com, Funumu Education, social media, YouTube, Facebook, channels to reach out to the students, wherever they are. Could tell that. Mm. So the immediate future, Funumu will be creating more contents with more teachers going forward. More teachers are already showing interest, so creating more contents going forward. They have seen the need. Like most people did not know that. I didn't know that COVID-19 was coming when Funumu started. But people are using Funumu now because of COVID-19, as if it's their best friend. If you go into some purposes, you upload them today, the next 30 minutes you have like 100 views. I was like, who is doing this one? Because I see the need. Then, going forward, we're having live sessions with teachers, live. Then, more teacher solutions for schools. And I'm also open to collaborations because Funumu right now is not, the ideas as cannot be exhausted. So we are open to collaborations going forward, as long as it has to do with making education more fun and less tedious and stir up more learning to move. So I will leave you with this. Thank you very much for coming out, for the opportunity. Listen, I appreciate you. Tedious.
Welcome to Funumu Education. This is geography question and answers on Funumu Education. Answer is C.
For instance, now that first question on why exam, this is the way it is now. The first question on the paper you have them on video, you just watch, you get the questions and answers at the same time. So you can watch as many as you want on Funumu on any subject as you go. Thank you very much.
6, the instrument used for measuring atmosphere.